So I made it. My name is Nathaniel Stewart Grant, second born child to Robert Graham and Maria Bergkamer.
Yeah?
Andrew's been at the airport for hours waiting for me, and I've been sleeping in his bed at the hotel.
How'd you get in the hotel?
I sweet-talked my way in the front desk.
What did they say when you came to the front desk?
I just told him that I was here meeting my brother, Senior Graham.
In Spanish, you told him?
No, in English. And the guy, there's a younger guy who speaks a little bit of English.
And he knew what you're talking about. I told one of them this morning that we were going to be...
He's kind of has dark frame glasses, kind of looks like a hipster, kind of Mexican hipster.
Mexican?
Yeah. But he gave me a key and said, here you go, they're in 304. He brought me up here.
Yeah, because he knew, because I explained it to them that they were coming in.
So it worked out fine. And then I walked outside, walked around, got some looks.
Yeah.
Realized that I should probably go back inside because I wasn't used to it yet. Yeah, it was good.
But
and then he called a couple times, apparently.
Yeah, he was fast asleep.
You called a couple times?
Yeah, here to try and wake him up.
Oh.
Because I knew he was here. I thought you both were here.
Uh-huh.
But I couldn't get in. Kept knocking on the door, kept calling, kept knocking on the door. It took like three or four
times. Really? You knocked on the door and you didn't wake up?
Yeah.
I was out.
Passed out.
Yeah. I guess not sleeping.
Yeah.
What's that?
Close your eyes.
But you were at the airport.
So I went to the airport to pick him up. And I thought he was on the 410 flight, but he was actually on the 230 flight or something. So I was like, we should have just come back to the hotel. What time did you get to your hotel?
See, I don't remember exactly. It was kind of cracked out. But I was definitely here by 4.
Yeah.
Could have been earlier.
And so you had to pay Dante?
Son of a bitch. So I had to pay that cab driver $40.
What's his name?
Dante. And he's an alright guy, but he's definitely like wants to get your money from you. Basically, he already told us he told me today, I haven't told you guys yet, but he's available tomorrow to take us out to Kojoacan, where we want to go. And he's already come up with the whole plan. He'll take us there in the morning and drop us off, but he'll keep our bags for us, because we don't want to have the luggage with us. And then we'll do everything, and then he'll come back and find us around like 6 at night, and then he'll take us, he'll pick a place for us to go eat, and then we'll drop this off.
He's also gonna be our
He's gonna pick a place for us to eat.
And we'll pay him 500 pesos to do this. It'll be $10 each, $50.
That's a businessman.
He's totally business.
It's all business.
Which,
$50, that's like $10 less than taking you to the airport.
I know. Which, I mean, I don't know. Maybe.
I don't know.
Maybe it's worth it.
Should get a little, some self shots in the van.
I should, but the battery's running low.
That battery's a piece of shit.
Well, we didn't charge it last night.
Why not?
Because Casey had it all night. Here, let's do it.
Does that have crazy effects when you do that?
Mexico! Fuck yeah!
Did you see this, see this, like, lounge at the top of
I think we need
yeah,
to snow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're gonna see some shit here that's gonna, like, blow your mind.
Right? We're looking kind of gringo. We gotta shave pretty soon. Fit in.
Can we get a little zoom in of the beard that I grew especially for this day?
That is pretty nice.
Yeah, you like that?
I think we gotta get some hair gel and just slick it back.
I think before I leave, I might do the Eurohawk. Because I've seen a couple people do it. And it's time to cut my hair. So shave the sides, keep the top and the back mullet.
Yeah, there's a lot of Mexican guys who have that.
You should totally get that.
Yeah, but definitely get gel and just spike it every day.
I mean, amazing.
Nice tile down my hair.
Mexican mullet hawk.
That'd be awesome. So we went to this taco place, Nathan.
Yeah.
You know how much we paid for tacos? We got 5 tacos for 12 pesos.
Unbelievable good.
Unbelievable good?
Unbelievable.
Yeah. So that's $1.20.
$1.20 for 5 tacos.
So that's like a quarter of taco?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
Lots of pig fat in it.
Nice.
Pig lard.
Do they have condiments to put on, like all the good stuff?
Limes, onions,
tomatoes.
Your choice of
chives.
Your choice of
picante. Two hot sauces.
Right.
You can even get
verde,
like,
green,
they
green, green, red.
Yeah, yeah, green and red.
Nice.
Yeah, green and red. And then some places have like little bottles of cream.
Sour cream?
Yeah. I guess it's like sour cream.
It is like sour cream.
Lactose intolerant.
Yeah, but I had a really good empanada today.
Nice. We're fucking killing
this. We'll see this week. Converse.
We'll see this
week. Oh man, they smell
just
bad.
You gonna make a highlight video at the end of this?
Can you help me up?
Yeah.
Oh. Thanks, man.
Yeah, you had a long day.
I did have a long fucking day. Fucking Dante. Fucking American Airlines. Fucking Soli, man. That's why I hold accountable for this.
Yeah, I don't understand why you got different activity already.
I don't either.
Dude, when I was in Dallas, I went outside to smoke a cigarette. Because I had like an hour to kill, and I was like, I'm tired, I'm gonna smoke a cigarette, get some fresh air, it's nice out. I talked to one of the security guys, and he was like, yeah, it'll take like 10 minutes to get back in. You're going to have to go through security check again, but don't worry about it. Go for it. And so I went out.
45 minutes.
It took forever. I ran to my gate, and the lady said, plane left.
Are you serious?
Yeah, and I was like, what? Because it was like 12:05, and the plane was supposed to leave at 12:10. She's like, it's too late. Would you go outside or something? And I was like, yeah. And she goes, let me give a call. There's small chance that you can still get on the most.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I was like, I just screwed up big time.
Hey guys, let's go to Luis Barragan's house.
Oh wait, it's closed.
It's not closed. They're booked.
I want to go to Frida's instead.
Looks like you shaved.
I need shave. Just my neck.
That looks.
Later on, we'll do the reverse. I'll shave my face a little bit.
I got shaved too.
That's something most
disgusting.
Well, I'll
think you can
get it back. Nice.
How you doing?
Good.
Nice.
It's
gonna hurt. It
looks like it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
just have how
long. Just thinking about it, Andrew. I'm massaging the mustache. Help it grow.
So you want to walk there or you want to cab there?
If we take another route there, I'll walk there. But I don't want to just walk the same way. I don't know what you guys think of that.
Mm-hmm. I agree. That's a good idea.
Otherwise,
we checked out. We'll leave our bags here. And then go check out the history.
If I walk, I'm not going to take my book. Because it's really bad.
Is Sean over here paying? Yeah, let me get a zoom in on the massage. Clean shaven. Oh, this is extreme zoom.